In 2015, Connecticut experienced 7,472 distracted driving accidents. They accounted for 4% of all fatal crashes recorded.
Do you want to be another teen added to this statistic?
Learn today, alive tomorrow.